love.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How many single people out there looking for love tonight?
Woo!
Oh, that's right. Pull that sound out. Ladies, I know what you want. Want a guy that's sweet, a guy that's tough, a feminist who likes to pay for stuff, the kind of guy that gets along with your friends without being attracted to any of them. A good boy, a bad boy, a good bad boy, a half good, half bad, half boy. Loved your brother sensitive and not weak, and it's a great lover, calls your mother on the weekend. Now you might think that this guy only exists in your mind. Guess what? You're right. If you want love, lower your expectations a few. Because Prince Charming would never settle for you. If you want love, just pick a guy and love him. And if he's got a thing for feet, say fuck it, sweep me off him. Now the good thing is that men always have realistic expectations for women. He says, sarcastically setting up the second verse of a comedy song.
Woo! Come through, process.
You want a girl that's nice, a girl that's not obsessed with her looks, but is insanely hot. The kind of girl that you can show to your folks, watch the movies that you like and always laugh at your jokes. A real girl, a hot girl, a really hot girl, a brand new, really hot, real doll. Wants to impress you, doesn't care if you notice, and only ever uses you to tickle her throat with. Now you might think that this girl only exists in your mind. Well, she's real. But last week she died. If you want love, lower your expectations a lot. You might think your dick's a gift, I promise it's not. If you want love, just pick a girl and love her, then whip out your dick and have the girl you love decline the offer. I don't want a mean freak, I don't want a slob, somebody with bad head and a dead end job. Cause I won't settle for less. But deep down we know we don't deserve it. But we all deserve love, even on the days when we aren't our best. Cause we all suck, but love can make us suck less. We all deserve love. It's the very best part of being alive. And I would know, I'm almost 25. Only 5 years.
Woo!